Bigg Boss 13's Somvar Ka Vaar began with Salman Khan giving the audience a glimpse of what happened when the cast of Malang, including Disha Patni, Kunal Khemu and Aditya Roy Kapoor, entered the house. Sidharth and Aarti also recreated the Aashiqui 2 poster and enjoyed the dance, while Kunal did it with Shehnaz Gill as well. The housemates also did a task where everyone had to break the skulls of people who they think are doing well on the show. Aarti broke Rashmi's, Paras broke Aarti's, Rashmi broke Asim Riaz's, Shehnaz broke Sidharth's, Vishal broke Paras Chhabra's, while Asim broke Sidharth Shukla's skull. Paras won the task and the Malang team bid goodbye to the housemates. Meanwhile, Rashmi talked to Devalina Bhattacharji about Arhan Khan and how she has been hearing things about him. Salman then talked about the task as well as had a fun conversation with Paras, Sidharth and Shehnaz. Salman then moved on to Shehnaz's brother Shahbaz, and everyone including Salman had a good laugh when he imitated Sidharth Shukla. Salman then showed a clip of Shehnaz talking to the crew and some more laughter followed. Salman then carried out another task where housemates had to assign qualities and rank them from 1 to 3. After the said task, the connections left the house bidding everyone goodbye. Later, Salman came up with another task where the housemates spoke about that one housemate who has been used and thrown away, and they actually had to throw away toilet papers in the trash can accordingly. Mahira threw Shehnaz's tissue roll and posed citing her reasons, followed by the other housemates clearing their stance. Salman then announced that Shehnaz Gill has been evicted from the Bigg Boss house. The housemates got shocked with the announcement and remained seated, hoping to see Salman return for another announcement. The evicted door was opened and Shehnaz started bidding everyone goodbye, and the housemates turned emotional. However, the door then shut down and Rashmi and Shehnaz were seen hugging each other emotionally. Salman returned and finally announced that it's Vishal who is actually evicted from the house. Later, Sidharth talked about the duties to Asim and they got into an argument over the same. Everyone discussed house duties and Sidharth and Shehnaz too got into an argument over utensils, and the latter was seen indulging in some fun banter with Sidharth. It will be interesting to see how the next episode of Bigg Boss 13 unfolds. Subscribe to Midday India. Get direct notifications on all our videos by clicking on the bell icon.